showed his gangbangers was boss, right, Slate?
Shadow!
Bodies belonged to a couple of guys who worked the trains. They'd had their tongues cut out. That was Seng's M.O. Guess he wanted a train. Poor bastards had been butchered just to get it.
That's right.
Always something. No need to read his rights. Finally caught up with Sang. He was busy executing and snorting coke all at the same time. It takes a special breed of person to be that high and still be in charge. It made him dangerous, fearless.
More important things to do. Clean this up. Including them. They fucked up.
Surround him! Get some!
Shit!
I didn't want to leave him behind. He had as much right as I did to pursue his vengeance. But I had no choice. I only hoped that he had the strength to keep up, to follow me.
PD! Down on the ground!
Weak-ass motherfucker!
Right here! Come on, take that, you mother!